Tak, zdravím všetky mami, ktorí sa vybrali z... Takže zdravím všetky mami, ktorí sa vydávajú za koňa alebo opačne a vítam vás u prvej časti na novú sériu z hry Metro Last Light. Pred pár týždňami sa dotočil Metro 2033 a zo začiatku som si myslel, že tá hra ma nebude baviť, alebo ani nie, že ma nebude baviť, ale proste ma to nezaujalo, ok? Tá hra bola pre mňa nudná, prvé 2 hodiny, možno prvé 3 hodiny by som dokázal povedať. Ale potom to začalo naberať také nejaké tie obrátky, nejaký citový vzťah k tým postavám a teda iba k Artemovi, samozrejme. A na konci Metra 2033, lebo Last Light by malo naväzovať na to, OK? Takže 2033, tam sme odbuchli to mesto, tú Moskvu, alebo tú časť Moskvy, kde boli tí temní. A uvidíme, čo sa stane ďalej. Už som túto epizódu nahrával, takže ju nahrávam druhýkrát, pretože som s ňou bol nespokojný. Takže hodina záznamu úplne v kompletnom kokote. Takže jo, myslím, že môžeme zapustiť do novej hry a ideme znova tú hodinku prvú. Takže prvú hodinu budem vedieť, čo mám robiť. Budem sa to snažiť nerašovať, alebo proste pôjdem, ako keby som to hral na first feel, nech to je proste čo najlepší zážitok z toho, OK? Nová hra. Čežití, normálni, poznám sa, OK, poznám sa. Dám to kvôli YouTube trošku vyššie, lebo poznáme, že YouTube redukuje. Držím piču. From the garden's direction. The Dark Ones, huge, towering a full head over the highest man. Nightmarish creatures, creepy as a man turned inside out. Monsters born to destroy us. The word was they were incredibly strong and unnaturally evil. That with bare paws they could tear armed men apart. That's all lies. Truth is even scarier. Píše to mám tak, keď mám popfilter trikrát väčší jak mikrofón a potom ho tu napravám a neviem ho napraviť normálne. Lebo popfilter mám veľký asi jak moju hlavu, takže viete si to asi predstaviť. Before the war, I mean, up there. I was on the train when it happened. I tried calling my family, but couldn't get through. What the? Akože skr?
Wake up, Artyom! It's me, Khan! Nightmares, eh? No wonder.
Flashback is Vietnam.
Listen, I have incredible news. A couple of days ago, I was near the ruins of the Dark One's hive. And I saw one of them, still alive.
I immediately set out to find you, as you were the one they tried to contact. Before you launched the missile strike against them.
Khan! How the hell did you get here? Get out! Now!
Yes, Ullman, one moment. If a Dark One has survived, it is vital that you try to speak with it, Artyom. I realize that, as one of the Order now, you report to Miller. But we must persuade him to allow this mission.
Khan! I told you to get out! This is a classified base. You shouldn't even be here. I'll take you to Colonel Miller. Follow me, Artyom.
Get ready, Artyom. I'll be waiting at the exit.
Move it, you windbag!
I knew a smoker once. During the last year of his life, he had to eat, drink, and breathe through a tiny hole in his throat.
Okay.
We found this place a while ago, but I still can't get used to it.
Привет, Артём. Артём was one of the men who found D6. They gave him a Ranger's badge on the spot.
Yeah, that's nice for him. I had to spend 2 years as a cadet before they accepted me into the Order.
Well, anyway, where were we?
Strange place, this D6. I didn't know they ever built bunkers this large.
The story is, construction started in Stalin's time and went on until the USSR broke down. War was inevitable, they said. The people believed in a better future. Our leaders put their money on Armageddon.
To prdel, to čo mal v tom... To čo mal v tom pohári chleba?
I thought he was in the hospital from the attack on the Great Library.
Discharged last week, so his squad is sent through the marshes to the church base. And Romanov's the only one who makes it there alive.
You're shitting me. The rest of the group? Wiped out?
The marshes are easy. You just look for the markers and flags and walk along them so you don't drown. A child could do it. Well, okay, the shrimps always gave you hell. But come on, what could take a whole squad down?
No idea. They found Romanov's alone at the church, sitting on the floor praying. Since then, he doesn't eat, doesn't react to people, he just speaks to God.
Hope Romanov's not expecting an answer.
Premeškal som niečo vtipné?
Hello, Artyom. Welcome to the Armory. I hear you're a ranger now, huh? We must get a drink sometime to celebrate. For now, let's get you equipped. So, first things first, you're going to need a gas mask.
Уважаем вам
трава. Make a step on the surface with a gas mask. It's been 20 years and the radiation still strong enough in some places to boil water. There are hot spots down here in the metro too. Don't forget filters for the mask. Sure, it looks cool enough even without these, but they definitely make it better for your health. Now, medkits. Well, what can I say? Anything you need for survival in a stylish orange case. Here's your advance salary for this month. Remember, your pay is in military-grade rounds. Sure, you can use them as usual ammo for some hefty extra damage, but saving them to buy guns, attachments, regular ammo and equipment for merchants anywhere in the metro seems like a smarter move.
Chápeme.
Let's get you some guns. Take the ones you want and try them out on my range.
Ja som tu dvoje hlavne v kuču tam máš.
Rangers usually carry up to 3 weapons, Artyom.
No, bereme si tágo. Kala. A klasika našu shotgunu. Nejak si ju upravíme. Keď môžeme. Je to zadarmo, tak why not. Okej, na brodovkovnicu asi tlmič nemusíme dávať prodloužené hlaveň, aby strelila ďalej.
Okej. Hey Artyom, potom na lost the rest of the weapons you chose.
Is clear. At least the part where it went. They have checked it.
Yesterday, the commander and I checked the doors. Lots of them still sealed. Some are welded shut.
There's a few all kinds of things stirring up.
What do you mean?
The Reds are mobilizing. They've recruited old men, schoolboys, sent them off to training camps. I tell you, war is coming.
Nice ladder. Hello, my ladder.
Open the gates.
I reckon D was lost yesterday in one of the side tunnels.
Have you heard about Lesnitsky?
What are you talking about?
Check with the guards at the lab.
Shit. What the hell did he do?
Here ya, opening up.
All right, let's go.
The tombs of ancient kings were filled with whatever they might need in the afterlife. Weapons, gold, chariots. They'd sacrifice their wives and slaves to serve their lords even in death. Reminds me of this bunker.
Cut that shit out!
The things in D6 are like what the conqueror took with him beyond the grave. Cold steel. And wild steeds, and treasures untold. Of course, the Tomb Raiders would always die horribly, killed by demons or ghosts, or their own greed.
Khan, will you shut up or what? Hey! I heard that Lesnitsky did something! What happened?
Nobody knows! Lesnitsky was at the lab. When the next shift came, the door was open, and the lab ransacked. Lesnitsky was gone!
Shit! So, what's inside?
Chemical weapons, maybe some other shit. That's all I heard.
God damn it. The Colonel's going to tear me a new one because of Lesnitsky. A red hot poker right into my soul. If I still have him. All right, let's go.
We might control D6, but it's like a damn city down here.
Není to náhodou ta... ta jistá... oblast, ktoré sme boli na konci v T-33-ke? Čo sme tam dole mali zabiť hentu beštiu, alebo to je nejak čo iné zase? Toto vyzerá úplne rovnako. Ale ruku do ohľa to nedám.
All right, go on in. I'll wait here. When you've gone, I'll speak to Miller.
The bombing of the Dark Ones may have been humanity's worst mistake. What if they meant us no harm, but were trying to communicate? Perhaps the severe pain and loss of consciousness suffered in their presence just meant we were incompatible. Machines with different wiring. Somehow you, Artyom, have the common wire, the connection with the Dark Ones. Yes, people died at Exhibition, your home station. Hunter, the best of the Order, is most likely dead as well. And he taught you this. If we don't fight for our lives in this new world, we'll be devoured. It is the law of evolution. But I would argue, the old laws no longer apply.
Počkaj, ale čak mal pravdu, čak naozaj sme na nich nemali útočiť, alebo možno že fakt niečo chceli. Že nechceli nás vyhubiť, alebo... Ale potom prečo by útočili a prečo by robili také kokotiny, jak robili?
Alright, Artyom, and you, Khan.
You have something to report?
Yes, Colonel.
Let's keep it short, then.
I located a surviving Dark One at the gardens.
What? One of those things is still alive?
Luckily, yes.
Luckily? Come, this is utter madness. The Dark Ones were the greatest threat the Order's ever faced.
Colonel, just give me a chance. A single Dark One is no threat. Artyom has a gift. I believe he can establish contact with the creature. Let him come with me.
All right. Artyom, go with Khan to the gardens and locate the Dark One. I'll send a sniper along. My best. Anna.
Yes, sir.
Why would we need a sniper?
To eliminate the creature and finish the Order's job.
Milor, you can't! It's murder!
Restrain him!
You idiot! You're making the same mistake that...
We're done here. Escort Khan out of here.
Artyom! It's your last chance for forgiveness! For getting rid of the nightmares!
Ale keď ho zabijeme, tak... sa ich zbavím takisto, ne?
Close to the creature and lost his mind. Look here, Artyom. Complete the mission and get back here quickly. A war is coming. And I'll need every ranger at his post. On your way.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, Rabbit.
Čo som... Ešte raz ma nazveš Rabbitom. Štedina, tak uvidíš.
Maybe you could draw it out from hiding so Anna can have a clear shot. But do me a favor. Don't let the Dark One get into your mind. Or Anna will have two targets. Is that understood? We now suspect Lesnitsky was a
snake. Ideme to zabiť proste, uvidíme. Niečo som chcel povedať, ale zabudol som čo. Už super.
Don't tell me you believe that bullshit about making peace with the Dark Ones. I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn in their nests. Come on, Rabbit. Would you let those things into the metro? Let them crawl into our brains so they could use us like animals. Maybe we could mate with them so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation. Shit. You don't shake hands with the devil.
Please step away from the edge of the train coming in.
Ruku s diablom si nepodáš, no. Bohužel. Neviem, či mám Metro Last Light viac endingov, že keď buď ho zabijeme toho, alebo nezabijeme toho temného. Či sa to nejak dá, vieš, že proste na viac endingov zahrať. Keď áno, tak na streame môžeme dať druhý ending niekedy, ale...
Neviem. Turning the flesh into ashes, smelting metal and glass. Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find a Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
Takže ho proste dáme dole. Dofa. Razery? No, vyzerá to.
In the past, trains were ordinary things.
But now,
this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things. And their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
All right, we've reached the station. This is part of the secret Metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. Can't spare the time or manpower. So don't wander off. I'll try to put some juice on the system and get the lights on. Use your flashlights in the meantime. Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Yeah. Didn't you and my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest? That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission too.
Mohla by si to preskúmavať, ja to na teba čakám už 2 minúty.
Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out.
Sorry, ale alkohol to nemohol byť family friendly.
Alright, the map shows a collector entry point ahead.
No.
Move, I'm following. Go right, there's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed.
Are you sure about this? Mala pravdu. Toto asi není Resident Evil, že? Budem zabíjať Chrissy, tak dostanem peniaze z toho. To asi takto nefunguje, či?
Shit, that thing's fast. You got reflexes, I'll give you that.
Díky moc.
Great, the ladder. It's just a little more walking.
Ježiš. To určitě nevyjebane. Počkej se, nemám jíst? Ne, just kidding. Vím, že to jsou nábaje. OK. Hovorím, prvú hodinu jsem odohral, takže vím, čo je jak. Aspoň tu prvú hodinu, potom už pojde first feel. OK, nasadíme masku. Keby ťa aspoň bola vidno, tak by to nebolo na odveci.
No.
Na to bys nemiel. Ty nemáš na mňa. Nejaká sniperka, ježiši. Odstreľovač. Ja som záchranca sveta.
Give me a hand here.
Tým give me a hand myslíš? Open it, hej. You're going to do all the work.
Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Oh, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry, I'll do it. Okay then, good luck. I'm in position, I can see you. Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here.
Ďakujem.
What could still be burning after all this time? Well, it doesn't matter. Move towards it. I'll cover you.
Ako pálí ti to? Nie si zase tak sprosta. Po 100 rokoch horeť asi nebude moc z toho. To som nechcel vymeniť filter. Víčej. Čo som to spravil? Máme 4 minúty cca. Alright. Čo tu máme? Hej. Pohyb. Hlídači? A kde? Počkaj, ale... Tým working on them myslíš zabíh? Čo ti jebe tam a aj masi jak ja v CS-ku? Ďakujem, ty si normálne milá osoba. Ďakujem. Ale pohodička. Že vo mne bude niečo viac jak za... What the fuck? Okay. No ja bude sa potom strieľať. Už som to skúšal. Vidíš? Neobláti, proste sa to neobláti. To už musím vymeniť filter, tebe jebe na hlavu. Stoj. Stoj. Kde? Aha, tu. Ahoj. Neviem si Mariu, ale ich tam je. Jasné, Nemci. Jasika.
The creature I met in the burnt out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one. And it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just a baby. And I am sure that it recognized me and got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time. Just enough for me to get captured.
Herr Sturmbannführer, with prisoners were captured at the Botanical Gardens. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refused to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up!
You're not in Hansa. Here, you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes.
Hey.
And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 318 millimeters by 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No, no, please!
To the garbage chute. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi! Puh.
I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the red line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Muffin!
Three.
Please! Please, I'll talk. I'll talk. But away from the other side. They'll kill me if they hear. Okay?
Make this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Hey, you!
Ďakujem pekne. Ďalšia dobrá osoba.
Here. You keep the knife. Keep it. So, here with the Spartan order? I'm from the red line. Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. No, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh? The fuck?
I see. Ух ты, ты смотри. Remotely controlled block.
One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together.
Согласен.
Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage?
Vôbec, prečo sa nemôžem zabrať tú jeho pištol? Či je mu spadla? No, jas. Ale veď tam dáš ruku. Prečo mám, what the fuck?
Okay. Let's get our asses out of this place. Then we'll go our separate ways.
Dámy majú prednosť.
See the pipes? This is their contingency plan. There's a rioter, an escape, they just open the valve and turn the prison into one big gas chamber. Sucky. Sure learned from their predecessors.
Shh! We'll go as soon as the elevator leaves. Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes. Бляха, муха.
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead,
Идем.
You follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone. Let's move. Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend. Okay, that looks like we cleared it.
Let's see.
A crate. Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? All right, we can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now, huh?
What if...
Hey, give me a lift, will you?
Máš to mať, Kami Korko.
Get up here! Shh! Так. Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse. Get down. Don't make any sudden moves.
See?
Let's move.
Carefully, huh? Like claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we will
Freeze.
Save innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot them.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cure says shoot
move.
Too good for me. They deserve nothing more than that. And it's a good show as well.
Follow me.
Well, I don't quite agree with
Fiora is infallible.
Of course. The hanged man in this is powerless. And we have to clean it up.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract
What's
mine. Then you take yours down. Understand? Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it.
Ježiši Maria.
Just you look at that.
Prick.
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd see.
Hey, do you hear me? Look, there is a lever. It releases the ladder. If you pull it, the ladder comes down. Get as many of them as you can. They're done anyway.
Unscrew the light bulb.
Pomeň rýchlo.
Food. Some food. Any food.
Hey, was it...
názor.
Open the locks. There's a panel in the guard room. In the guard room.
OK, kľud. Nie to bude.
Looked at him and somehow saw myself. And that trader from Hansa kept pestering me to sell the creature. That it'd be a waste to shoot it, that it'd pay good money, so I just...
Show me the bullets.
Sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffu. I got 200 bullets out of it.
Well, why are you walking around here?
It's just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffur.
Nechcel. Haló? Haló? Ježkovi koule. Ty čo si zač? Teraz som ticho, lebo... Už som ho zabil, tak chcem vedieť, čo sa stane, keď počkam. Počkam, čo spraví, alebo... Super.
There's a control panel up there. You can open all the cells. I can't stay here anymore. Please. I want to leave. I want to leave. Let us out. Stop by, close.
You're out of the inner club? London Farm is just starting, William. Here, catch this. Nice watch. This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh? All right, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas. We can really let ourselves go.
I wish I had a grenade.
We'll break through even the darkness. Let's move, Peter.
You take the lower route, I'll take the top and cover.
Do piče. Tebe jebe? Jemu to jebalo na hlavu. Dober to. A ja to mrdám. Zabij ich ty, prosím ťa. Tu som ešte nikde nebol. Okay. Hej, druhý. Korničky, OK. Hasneme svetielko. Náboje. Čakaj. Ja to lútim teraz. Dobre, mám to, kľúd.
My escape from the Nazi prison could be entitled "The Enemy of My Enemy is My Friend." This friend's name is Pavel. He led a Red Recon team wiped out by the Nazis. I never liked communists much, but Pavel acted like a real hero.
Okay. Let's go.
How are you, Chuva? All right? Oh, you are tough, huh? No wonder they made you a ranger. Follow me. Don't stop. Security, make way.
Fortune has smiled upon us. Our scouts have located a real treasure trove. A legendary D6 bunker complex. Huge storage facilities filled with supplies. There is medicine and enough canned food to sustain the Reich for 100 years. And enough weapons for us to wipe the freaks and genetically impure from the face of the earth.
But D6 has been seized and occupied by...
Mr. Matur!
What do you want? A jailbreak! Superdose have murdered the guards and escaped! What the hell are you doing here then? Go get them! Get these spies!
Over here!
Capture them!
Deti, nemotajte sa tu!
Inform the order that the Dark One is missing, which means to acknowledge that I've failed my mission. But now, when he's down in the metro, I won't be able to find him alone. I have to get to the nearest neutral station and then to Polis, the Order's HQ. Pavel will show me the way.
Okay. Whoa. Okay.
Okay, looks like we lost him. Then we'd better hurry to the theater. There's nowhere else to go, huh? Chuva. Are you all right, Chuva? That's great. The armor works wonders. Shit! A dead end. Hold on!
Ne. Ne. Vlastný vírusák! Teda komunista, čo si... Ja... God. God damn it.
End of the line, huh?
Well, Chuba.
There's no helping you. Okay, we move it from here. Follow me. Okay, don't remember seeing this tunnel on the map. We're still on right there, though. Be careful.
Brenner.
A pipe. Okay.
Whoop.
Give me a lift here.
A što mať?
Right. Okay. Wait here while I look around. Six, five, four,
real fucking ninja. Let's take him to the guard post.
And what if this fuck is not alone?
Attention, second guard post. Check your sector of the tunnel. We caught a rat in the vents here. Stay sharp. There might be more. Roger, checking up. Over.
God damn it, buddy. God damn it.
This is a fucking mess. A communist rat found in our tunnels.
He's not the one I'm worried about.
Right. Who knows how many more of those bastards are lurking in the shadows?
All I know is we'd better find them. See?
Hey, what the
hell?
Hold up, bitch. LOL, taký one-tap. Ticho. Píču, ja idem teraz. Okej. Opa, kurva, trne. Zabij ho! Ale umri, jebeti. Okej, okay, jeden je dead. Chill. Opatrne. Stalo sa mi, alebo tam hrebal? Júj, veľa! Oni ma chytia, tak ma zjedia. O, oh, krabička. Hello. Mi lajky. Júj, tak ty si dostal za jedna pekne. Ďalší. No, halo! No, ďalší. Umri. 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 Ďakujem. Počkaj, prebijem kapo. Nevidel si ma, okej? Okay? Ale ja teba, hej. No. Pozri ho. Je dole? Napovedá sa tomu, ale... I don't trust this game. Juj! Kámo, toto mi nerob, takto infarkty. Tebe jebe na hlavu, to už... Počkaj, v čom sú iné? Aha, toto je klasický revolver. A toto je brokovnica. Bereme toto. Pretože zatiaľ do tohto náboja nepoužívam. O, kľúčiky. Zobereme kľúčiky. Oh. Who the fuck are you? Jo, ďalší revolver. Len bez tlmiču. What the fuck? Please. This game is gonna kill me. Okej, okay, ešte ideme. Som za týmto pánom. To chcem, túto zbraň chcem. Je OP a má veľa nábojov. Teda 8 myslím veľa. Keď myslím 8, tak by... Keď... Oh. Ne, ticho som. To som povedať, že keď myslím veľa, tak tým myslím veľa... No... Nedávalo toho nič väčšiu logiku, jak to predtým. Ale mrdať. Čo ti jebe, ja som vám myslel. To, halo? Teleporting OP, hej? Áno môj? Okej. Okay. To sme si mohli otvoriť tým kľúčom, tuším. Ale nie, ja... Vždy tá zložitejšia cesta je tá najlepšia cesta. Okej, okay. A toho tretieho som zabil hore, že ja čurak. Ale kurva. Dá sa tam skočiť? Ani hovno, bratu. Oh, god damn it. Ticho, prosím ťa. Nejak ti hlavička uletela, čo sa stalo? Ok, my by sme si mohli prečítať aj tie poznámky, teda ja to nebudem čítať, ale... Ja... Ja, ok, to je zatím vše. Nenájdem všetky poznámky v hre, viem, že nenájdem všetky poznámky v hre, takže preto som to spravil takto. A preto u mňa nebudete vidieť celý príbeh. Pretože tu hru hrám na prvý krát, ok? Kebyže ju hrám 15 krát, tak samozrejme viem všetko. Who knows what would have happened to me had he not released me? Red, blue, yellow. What difference does that make? He risked his life for me. You don't get that much in the metro. I can't just walk away on him. True, true. S týmto súhlasím. Aj agresivo.
You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! Fuck, they're coming for me! They're gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Strel ho! Artyom, veď ho zastrel. Ježiš Maria. Alebo nož mu ho do hlavy, alebo... Ježiši Kriste, Artyom. Čo im tam jebe? Nemcom sprostým.
Now, come here, you're done for!
málo. To čo si spravil? Ten buzerant mi zastrelil krabičku. Hajzel. Prasa. Ešte by mohol tak jeden, dvaja prísť. Mám ísť za nimi? Vyzerá, že ide. No, poď. Keď majú reflexy. No, behind those boxes, my friend. Ja som teraz nevedel, či to je oné lampa, alebo... Čo ti jebe? Ja som myslel, že to je táto svietel... Čo robil? Kaskader vyjebaný. Zomri. Toto není zbraň pre mňa. Je. Umrel si alebo nie? Ty čurák. To som nechcel. To som v tej krabičke. Aha, nič není. OK. Oh, toto nemôžem z varežskú helmu zobrať. Ale kurva. OK. Sam ešte nejdem. Sem asi za ne nemusím. Hore. Hore sme na tom jak. Jeden mŕtvý. OK. Better than nothing. Ďalej teda. Inde som testu nevidel, tak... OK, každopádne ja tu budem končiť dnešnú epizódu. Takže, ak sa video páčilo, určite dajte like, ak nie, tak si podržili a choď plakať do kúta. Ja sa mi učím, neserte Batmana, hrávajte Batmana a... OK, tichočko. A dúfam, že sa vám nová séria páči, rovnako ako mne. Zatiaľ ma tá hra baví, takže... Teraz budú vychádzať dve videá denne, takže jo... Teda aspoň najbližšie 3 dni budú vychádzať 2 videá denne. Čo znamená, že pondelok, utorok, streda. 2 videá denne. No. Takže asi toľko. Čau, čau.